You need to have done also some foundational stuff too. You need to have, like for instance, I would come in with a UCC-1, a copy of my UCC-1. The reason that you put a copy of a UCC-1 on the record, it's letting you, because what they are attempting to do is put a claim against your social security number. It's a lien. However, the reason the UCC-1 is giving them notice that you already have a lien in place and that you're first in line, first in time. However, you will honor their claim if they will present it to you. And this is why you come in and say, I accept for value all the charging instruments in this matter, make my exemption as principal available for discharge of all obligations and charges connected with this case. I do not dispute any of the facts contained in the charging instrument. Please use my exemption for offset and adjustment of the public charges against the defendant and release the order of the court to me immediately. The social security number, when you see it as dashes, that's an open account. When it doesn't have any dashes, that's a closed account. A closed account is closed for debits and credits, but remains open for adjustment and set off. That comes straight out of Black's Law Dictionary under closed account. So the Social Security number is an account number. This is why when you look all at the internet and you see people writing things like, you know, in the 45 degree angle, the little stamp and everything, you'll see some people to put the Social Security number on there without dashes. Without dashes is to inform them this is a closed account. This is the straw man, but we have closed this account. I'm no longer accepting benefits and privileges under this account. However, I'm going to utilize this account because this is a pass-through. This is a transmitting utility to allow you to access my private credit that I have on deposit. Some people say special deposit. This birth certificate bond, not the birth certificate itself, the bond. The reason that you're sending a copy of the birth certificate with the bond is to let them know that you are the holder in due course of that document, that you have a claim on it. That claim is under UCC 3-302 and giving notice of that under UCC 3-305 and UCC 3-306.